Here's how to make your trainer app compatible. You can connect any non-smart trainer to a variety of training apps by simply adding a speed sensor to the rear wheel of your bike. The sensor will connect to popular apps such as Rouvy, TrainerRoad, and Zwift. The apps then use your speed data to calculate your power, gain speed, and distance.